Hola y bienvenidos a Niño Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video es by MAC Cosmetics y se llama Smoked Purple.
Happy birthday! It's somebody's birthday today. It's many somebody's birthday today. What the hell do you wear to a birthday party?
A Zoom birthday party.
10 outfits for your next Zoom birthday party. I'll be at your birthday party or your friend's birthday party, your co-worker's birthday party, your furry animal's birthday party. Don't worry, I got everything covered. Let's get into it, bitches. Number one is your high style glam girl. That girl that just takes her time and extra time, if you will, to get herself together. Down to the makeup, to the hair, to the outfit. She knows it's a Zoom party, but that doesn't mean it was an incentive for you to go lazy. It was actually more of a jolt to really take it there. This glam girl does not hold back because tomorrow is never promised. She's all about looking good 24 hours a day, especially when it comes to a birthday party. She knows she wants to look good and feel good, but watch out for feeling so good that
you lose a little bit of balance.
Here we have the punk girl slash goth girl, the girl that is also ready to party. She's been dying to wear this outfit and no better occasion than this birthday Zoom party. Just keep in mind that this type of girl might need a little bit more clearing as to what type of party it is.
Numero tres.
Girly girl. This is the girl that isn't afraid to put out her femininity on a floral bouquet display. She comes out with her beautiful floral and bright and super feminine type of dress. This is the type of dress that allows you to move and get into the groove of your virtual party. Just be careful that you don't get so lost in the party atmosphere that you forget your angles. Here we have the resort type of girl living on warmer climates, which isn't freaking me, but I digress. Bring out your sun tanning, fake tanners, your lotions, put on your brightest dress. Dresses are the best thing to wear, in my opinion, because you're home, you're free, it's comfortable, it's forgiving, you can eat as much as you want and not worry about feeling extra fluffy, and just let loose and let go, but don't let loose so much you forget what you're wearing. Next is your sporty type of girl. This is the girl that's definitely rough around the edges. It doesn't mean that you can't take your sportier type of elements and upgrade it a little bit. If I'm going to wear this type of outfit, but I'm gonna shishi it up a little bit more with a beautiful tight fitted type of shirt and really bring out like my jewelry. I wore this outfit with heels. I even sported my dad's hat and really gave it that sporty girl vibe, elevated. Who says you can't go sporty for a birthday party? You'll be comfortable, casual, but upgraded, but don't get so casual that you forgot the rest of your outfit. Next is your casual chic type of girl. Of course, you can wear denim. There's no rules when it comes to wearing denim. Denim is our best friend, but it doesn't mean you have to make it super casual. You take your chic denim, you wear your heels, you're indoors, it's a birthday party, you want that celebration, you want that atmosphere. But keep in mind that this is also about feeling good. It makes you feel good. It makes me feel good. And then I just took out my turban, my glitzy turban, to pump up like that party vibe, because it makes me happy, makes me smile, and seeing shiny things just bring out that party vibe out of me. Be comfortable and chic and just ready to have fun, no matter how corny your dancing steps may be. Next is the classical girl, the girl that loves to look pulled together, that has a conservative air to her, but still knows it's a party, so she's not going to rest on her laurels. She's gonna bring out her pearls, she's gonna bring out her silk shirts, she's gonna come out with her slacks, and here we pumped it up with lighter colors just to put us in a better mood, in a happier mood. But don't get it twisted, because they're classical and a little bit conservative in the outside and vixen in the inside. Next is a streetwear, slight edgy type of girl. This girl's all about her leather pants, her modern, more contemporary, more fashion forward. I took this sweater and really brought in that party game. Yes, these are Zoom and virtual parties, but it doesn't mean to let go. This type of girl doesn't hold back. She doesn't do things half-assed because she loves fashion. She's that fashion forward type of girl. Bring out that sweater, streetwear type of sweater that just puts you in a good mood and makes you want to shimmy. And lastly is the tomboy type of girl, but she's also fashion forward. So just because you're more into more of a masculine type of fit, you can still wear your leather pants. These are looser type of leather pants, kept it nice and clean with the sharp lines and colors, and just wore like the menswear inspired shirt over it. The way I would do it is I would take this menswear, rock the chains, and then wear a heel, and then that would be my version of a menswear inspired birthday outfit. Stylish, comfortable enough to make all my silly moves. What the fuck are you waiting for? It is time for you to subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button down below. Y dale la campana de notificación porque así me informa usted de mi nuevo video.